आसामह चरणेनु जुषामहं सां वृंदावने किमपि गुल्मलतावषदीनां यादुस्तज्ज सज्जनमाज्ज पतञ्च हित्वा भेजु मुकुंद पदवीं सुतिबीं विनिगम आसामह चरणरेणु जुषामहं सां वृंदावने किमपि गुल्मलतावषदीनां यादुस्तज्ज सज्जनमाज्ज पतञ्च हित्वा भेजु मुकुंद पदवीं सुतिभिं विमिगम गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगद्गुरु टोल्ड दैट वी नो रूप रघुनाथ their teachings we much preach very boldly rup rajnader katha with full enthusiasm we must preach about rup raghunath and their teachings Prabhupada speaking gauri yogashti bodhi sisila bhakti siddhanta saraswati goswami thakur Prabhupada jagatguru told we know most of the people they are not going to accept this kind of exclusive teachings we know it very well but we should not lose our energy with full enthusiasm we can go on preaching about Rup Raghunath and their teachings boldly very boldly because this very so excellent thing common people, they are busy with their, you know, material body, materials, so dirty their conception. How we can expect they can, accept the teachings of Rupa Raghunath? Even when coming in bhajan, still they are in problem. They are exhibition, doing bhajan, one kind of advertisement. But exclusive bhajan, bhajan is not one kind of advertisement. Without direct realization, bhajan is zero, nothing. So Prabhupada speaking, though we know most of the people not going to accept it, but still with full enthusiasm, we can go on preaching about the teachings of Rupa Raghunath, their topics. It is our, as a Gauriya, Rupanuga devotee, as a Gauriya, it is our duty, exclusive duty. But common people, they are so busy with material things that they have some prejudicial idea, conception, they are not going to accept it. Actually, some days before I was discussing is the advice of Prabhupada, Prabhupada speaking, as soon as we are going to lose our connection, cut our connection with Anantadev, then we are going to feel some dissatisfaction, different kind of problems can come around us to attract us fiercely. So as soon as we are going to lose our connection with Anantadev, different kind of dissatisfaction, everything can come and try to grasp our heart. We can be thrown in the ocean of miseries. If we can discover our very small, you know, identity in the background of Anantadev, I already told that day, that if we like to call Jagannath, Supreme Lord, Sam Sundar, to sit inside our heart, but before that we will have to clean our heart. What to speak about Rai Ramananda Sangbhag, what to speak about, you know, Rupanugobhajan, it's all gossiping, you know. All gossiping, dry philosophy, we don't like to discuss. We are very feeling pain inside the heart. That day I was speaking, that if we like to invite Jagannath and sit inside our heart, then we will have to clean our heart properly. Repeatedly I told, we will have to clean our heart very properly, and after cleaning we will have to invite Anantadev. Then if Anantadev is agree with me, satisfied with me, very, then he can come and take, you know, place inside my heart. Then and only then we can invite Jagannath, not before that. Because I told already that in the background of Anantadev, in the background of Anantadev, Anantaman infinity, in the background of Anantadev, we can invite Jagannath to sit. Because you cannot make any accommodation, is not there. What accommodation? There is no accommodation for Jagannath. Where Jagannath came? Because Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. Hari, His Rupa, His Leela, His pastime, everything, infinity. So, Hari Ananta, Hari Rupa Ananta. So, before inviting Jagannath to sit inside your heart, we'll have to invite Anantadev to sit, please. Otherwise not. That means what I mean to say, actually our heart is so narrow, so dirty, that we cannot get in connection with Anantadev. It is also not possible, because we are so infinitesimal. We are so infinitesimal that anyway we cannot get in connection with Anantadev. It is also true. But there is another point. That Anantadev is going to extend his hand in front of us as a guru. Ballaji Maharani Chananda, in the form of different gurus, Sadgurus, they are coming and extending helpful hand to us. So this way, why not we can give response to their call? Guru Padmani used to speak with painful heart, my song. Nityananda Gauranga going to extend their hand, extending their hand in front of all bonded souls. Come on, come to me. But bonded soul not ready to go there. Go, Nityananda going to extend their hand in front and calling, come on, come on, come on to me. But bonded soul not like to go there. There, without any invitation, they like to jump into fire of Maya. It's very good for them. They enjoy it. What to do? That's why bonded soul cannot get in connection with that infinity. How is possible? Because infinite is small, but still there is arrangement there. In Shastra, there is so many, you know, procedure given. Jano sya krishnad vimukho shadoivad Adharmasila shashu dukhitasya anugrahaiho charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. What I speak? Janasya krishnad vimukhasya daivad adharmasila shashu dukhitasya anugrahaiho charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. Bhagavan always going to send His representative in this material world to deliver us. We are so passive, so passive, so passive, that we cannot feel. We are so passive. Janasya krishnat vimukasya daiva. Those who are averse to Krishna, Bhagavan, aprakita jagat, they are less interested. Huh? Useless. Janasya krishnat vimukasya daiva. They are doing all adharma. They have no definition about dharma. Even those who are going to step into this, you know, Gaudiya Vaishnavism, dharma. What they have conception about dharma? What they understand? They understand something? They have no conception about dharma. They are doing, you know, fancifully, whatever they like. So Janasya Krishna Vimukasyata Iva Adharma Silasya. They are busy with adharma, where it is not prescribed in Shastra, nowhere written. They are doing all wrong activities, sinful activities. They are naturally, those who are busy with sinful activities, they are not happy. They are speaking, we are happy, but actually they are not happy. Happiness, this ananda is not there. If somebody say, Maharaj, one, you know, ferocious gunda can kill somebody. After that he is drinking wine, this, that, going prosquad, everything he can do. He think it is enjoyment. But truly speaking, inside her, inside his heart, there is painful situation. If you can give pain to others, you cannot expect any ananda inside your heart. Because ananda is exclusive ananda. Material ananda is, duration is very short time. Duration, you can go and get material enjoyment, but the duration is so short, shorter. After enjoyment, this enjoyment, after that you can cry. Enjoyment, there, but duration very short. So that's why actually, we cannot expect ananda after giving pain to others, not possible. Adharmasilasya sudukshitasya, they are not happy because happiness is exclusively resting with Krishna's lotus feet. If you are not in touch with Krishna, Bhagavan, Gauranga, Nityananda, we cannot get. It's not possible. So, Janasya Krishna vimukhasyadaya adharmasilasya sudukshitasya Onugraha eha, charanti nunam. Nunam means affirmative nischitameva. Charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani. Those who are the messengers of Supreme Lord, delegates of Supreme Lord, they are traveling around this world to search out where people crying, they are falling, they are fallen soul, getting pain. This way they have no personal interest, but still they are traveling around. This word traveling around is only and only applicable for those soft Vaishnavas. Soft Vaishnavas mean where those their heart is very soft, always crying for bondage soul. Already I told, preaching doesn't mean you can make thousands of temples all over the world. That is not preaching. And after that you are going to get negative conception about Gurudev, everything, all rubbish. And your final consequent, how you are going to die, all can prove that you are not getting anything. You are losing everything. If Guru Kipa is gone, if Vaishnav Kipa gone, what left? Eh? If Guru Kipa gone from my life, if Vaishnava Kipa, all Vaishnava Kipa gone, what left with me? Some money, position, this, that, what I can do with it? How long I can live with this? Anyway, I have to leave this body? Sajana asya Krishna devimukha asya daivad adharma sila asya sudukhita asya Onugrahayeho charanti nunam bhutani bhavyani janardanasya. To deliver all those bonded souls, to rescue them from their painful situation, those Guru Vaishnava traveling around in the form of Guru Vaishnava, but Anantadev, Nityananda Balaram coming. So, it is impossible to get in connection with Anantadev, that I know. How it is possible? Infinite is small jiva and Anantadev, they cannot. But there is procedure. There is procedure, so through Guru Vaishnava we can easily get in connection with Anantadev. And after getting in connection with Anantadev, then at all the question of inviting Jagannath Rasamaya Shyam Sundar, source of all rasa, rasa vaishya, then coming. Then after that, the question of doing, you know, appropriate bhajan to give him satisfaction fully. And after that, the question of, you know, after the question of Raganuga bhajan can come, after the question, within this Raganuga bhajan, question of Rupanuga bhajan can come. It's a matter of chance. Most of the people, they are busy with the appliances with Narayan. That the same discussion took place with Venkat Bhatta and Sriman Mahaprabhu in South India, Srirangam, there actually. There it is written, Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Rupa Goswami Pad going to give this example, actually. You know, that Siddhanta Tattva Abheda Upi Sri Isha Krishna Sarupayo. Siddhanta Tattva Abheda Upi Sri Isha Krishna Sarupayo. Rasena Utkirshate Krishna Rupam Esha Rasasthiti. That is the question of Ras. So, as for Siddhanta, there is no difference between Narayan and Krishna. We know it very well. But still, Sri Isha Krishna Sarupaya, that Sri Narayan and Krishna Sarupato same. Siddhanta, according to Siddhanta Vichar. But still, according to Rasatata, there is you know, heaven and hell difference. I should not speak heaven and hell difference because it's not applicable here. Sorry. You know. To give you clear idea, I wanted to speak this. Actually, my mood was not that because Narayan is there. So this way there is havoc difference. Huge. You cannot compare it even. It's not possible. So, you will have to understand Krishna Tattva, I told you. First of all, you will have to understand Krishna Tattva. After that, you will have to understand Radha Tattva, as is, you know, our discussion going on. There is huge discussion going on about Radha Tattva. It's very impossible. Still, we are trying our best. So, bonded soul, when going to realize Krishna Tattva, Radha Tattva, everything, and going to get inspiration, attraction for Krishna, if you are going to know Krishna Sarup, automatically you can feel attraction. And after that, you can do bhajan accordingly. And according to your bhajan, according to your bhav, then you can get result. It is written in Narad Pancharatra that manir yatha vibhagena pit nila pitadi virjutaha rupo vedam mabapnati dhyano vedat tathachyutaha. Manir yatha, according to jewel, you know, money, according to, you know, there is one jewel, according to the quality and, you know, power of a jewel, any substance in front of that object can feel same color as is, you know, refraction. You can find nil pitadi, nil, I mean blue, yellow, green, all according to the color. As is reflected by that jewel, you can say in front of that jewel, if some object is there, according to that, you can feel some coloring automatically. Though the color is not actually there, the object kept in front of that jewel, there is no coloring. But still, due to the influence of that due to the influence of that, you know, power of that jewel, that object, you can find some coloring there. So it is written in Pancharatra that manir yatha vibhagin nilo pita di virjutaha rupo vedam avapnati dhyano vedat tatha achyata. Meditation automatically, you know, try to understand what they mean to say. Bhajan is there, mean if actual bhajan, it is meditation must be there. I am not speaking, you can go to a solitary place and start meditation. I am not speaking. Meditation means continuously you are going to think, dhyo vastu. In meditation, there are three objects are there, vital objects. One is there, the object of your meditation, and the procedure meditation, how you are doing this is, and who is doing this meditation. Three objects are involved in. After that, the question coming. Follow. So in this way, whenever those, you know, devotees, they are doing according to their concentration, according to their, you know, mood, they are going to love their Supreme Lord accordingly. Already we know standing instruction by Supreme Lord in Gita, ye yatha mang prapadyante tam stathiva vayamyam. And this commitment is totally flop, failure. Inside Vrindavan Dham, Vrindavan is exclusive place. We cannot compare it with anything, anybody, any dham. So in Brihad Bhagavatamrita, Sanatana Goswami took travel to give so many examples to show us that there are infinity devotees, can be their infinity world, their procedure of bhajan, their thoughts, their bhava, all different, and Krishna going to get excellency according to their bhava. One example I can give, in Bhagavatam also it is written, kamad guppa bhaya bhayam, kamad guppa bhayat kanso desat chaiddadayo nipaha sambandhad brsayo snehad yuyam bhakta vayam vibho. In Bhagavatam it is written, those gopikas, those, you know, damsels of Braja, Braja gopikas, they are successful due to their very, very holy kama. It is not kama, it is prema, I told you already. It seems like kama, but it's not kama. It seems like kama, it's not kama, actually prema. It is written in Bhagavatam that though externally it can be seen that it's all the same. Though externally you can see is almost same. But it is not at all same. It is totally different thing and it can never be compared. These two things can never be compared. It's not possible. That's why kamad gopaha bhayat kanso, they got, you know, how they got siddhi? Nakamat by due to tremendous kama, prema, those gopikas. Kansa, that is fear, that jama coming to take me away. Kansa always fearing, so out of fear. Desat chaiddadayo nipaha, a feeling of hostility, you know, right from the birth, it is shishupal, pasupal, chaiddadayo nipaha. They are always, you know, adayo nipaha, jarasandhos. Shishupal right from the birth. After when he started speaking, papa, papa, mama, mama, from then he started abusing Krishna, speaking all rubbish against Krishna. Actually, he is born to do something bad for Krishna, to insult Krishna. But Krishna is a Turiya Vastu. aprakita vastu, if you insult, nothing going or coming. What can go or come if you're going to insult Krishna? It's not going to touch. If you're going to insult the pure Vaishnava, what can go and come? Nothing. They are aprakita. They are beyond any influence of this three modes of nature. So what can you, if you can insult the Vaishnava, pure Vaishnava, what you can yourself can get result, punishment. Vaishnavas, they are not going to feel anything. They never feel any problem in this material world. Their external poverty, their vairagya, sometimes they are going to discover some disease. But all, aprakita, they are in jato dekho Vaishnaver vyavaharik dukho. Externally you can find their pain, but it's paramarthi in transcendental feeling. If they are with you, you can feel it is all enjoyment for them. They like it. Whatever arrangement given by Krishna, they are feeling. Madhavendra Puribhat sick, going to express sick lila, going to pass urine and stool, so what? But in material man is there in front of Vaishnava, they went feel the material idea. But Ishwar Puribhat never feel material. There is a teaching Mahaprabhu going to teach us same way. When Sanatana Goswami was full of, scabies, skin disease, and blood coming, bad blood coming, but Mahaprabhu going to embrace. Mahaprabhu wanted to show us, Prabhu kahe Vaishnav sarir prakito ko bhunai. Prabhu speaking, a Vaishnav body is not at all prakita, material not. You see, it is like prakita, but it is not prakita. But you cannot understand it, I know it very well. That's why there is big problem in front of pure Guru Vaishnava if you stay. If you find some problem with them, then you can fall down. Drishta, this sloka by Rupa Goswami. So many defects you can discover. But Mahaprabhu wanted to show us there is no this aprakita, anyhow. So, Chaitadaya Nipaha, they are going to show some hostility against Krishna, unnecessarily. And due to nice relationship, because they are relative, Brishayoho, due to their relationship with Krishna, Asnehad Juyam, Naraji Maharaj speaking to Yudhishthira Maharaj, you are going to embrace Krishna because of affection, love, Snehad Juyam, affection, and Bhakta Vayam Vibho, Naraji Maharaj speaking, because of Bhakti, we want to so arba accordingly. So this way, according to Baba shown by devotees, they can get result. Kamad guppa bhayat kanso drishtat chaitadayo nivaha sambandhad brisayuho snehad juyam bhakta vayam vibho. We are successful in and devotional practice by the mercy of Krishna. Juyam niloke batahuri bhaga. This sloka is very nice. Naraji Maharaj speaking. In this material, in this world, hey Yudhishthira Maharaj, you all are so lucky, so lucky, so lucky. Follow. Juyam niloke vatabhuri bhaka. Jesham grihana munayo viyanti. You are lucky, why? But all munirishi, top munirishi, if you can do meditation after hundreds of years, you cannot get their darshan, but they are coming easily. And in the house of Yudhishthira Maharaj, palace. Why coming? But inside their room, Paratpar Akhileshwar Parabrahma Bhagavan Sri Krishna is there. Juyam niloke vat bhuri bhaga jesham grihanam munayo vijanti. Hai na? Munayo vijanti. Jesham grihanam vasatiti shakshat guram parabrahma manu salingam. Very beautiful, you have to memorize all this thing. You can laugh and cry out of your devotee, you will have to feel. In front of Yudhishthira Maharaj, Naraji Maharaj speaking, Joyam niloke vat bhuri bhaga jesham grihana munayo vijanti jesham grihana vasatiti shakshat guru parabrahma manu salingam. Bhagavan, just like a human being, there inside your house. That's why those muni rishi, they can purify this whole world. Their darshan is so durlabh, rare, but still they are coming without an invitation. Let us go to Yudhishthira. Why? Guram parabrahma manusa lingam, in the form of human being, just like human being. Parat parakhileshwar, parameshwar, parabrahma, you know, Supreme Lord, aha, loveful Supreme Lord, who is the source of all love, he is there. So, everybody like to go there. When Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took, you know, birth here, all demigods, you know, Gandharva, Kinnar, Rishi, Mani, all, you know, everybody running to see the lotus feet of Gaur Hari, Nemai, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Sachimata thinking, who they are? Sachimata speaking, sometime I hear they are shouting, but I cannot see. Sometime I can see, sometime vanish. Who all so much, so many, you know, rust there. But there is nobody here in the house. But I feel, and a ghost or somebody else, who can say? Sachimata speaking. So you see, all Rishi Manis, who not everybody like to get the lotus feet of Supreme Lord anyway. So this way actually we find that according to our Baba we can get. Now I was discussing about, you know, the topics of Radha Tattva and how, and I was discussing about those, you know, different kind of division, you know, the Radharani, there is the binding force of the Rasa Leela. Radharani not there, nothing there, all vacant. So, Madhana is all different qualities. Actually, it is really impossible to translate into English, but still I can try. You know, all different, you know, name I already told. And countless qualities are there with Radharani. But 25 main qualities I can try. And before that, I like to touch one point you can remember. Yesterday I was discussing that after your, when you are going to do bhajan perfectly, especially I am speaking about Rupanuga bhajan. Rupanuga bhajan, if you are doing, I mean, in the form of, you know, this ragan, you know, then you will have to take birth inside Brajadham. After that, you can get the association of their devotees already there. So anyway, whenever Krishna is going to take on, you know, manifest Leela in any Brahmanda, any Prithivi world, then they are actually Vrindavan coming to assist, Yamuna, Govardhan, all, you know, paraphernalia, they are all coming to assist. And I told you that well, when you will have to take birth in Brajadham, because without taking birth in Brajadham from the womb of a Brajagopi, in the form of daughter of a Brajagopi, then you cannot identify, you cannot understand what is is impossible. For Narottama Thakur, for Loknath Gosai, for Rupa Gosai, Sanatana Gosai, all fixed up there. Loknath Gosai, Manjulali Manjuri, Narottama Thakur, Champak Manjuri. So all different, Rupa Gosai, Rupa Manjuri. They are fixed up. They are actually eternal prasad, they are coming in the form of, Rupa Gosai path is the eternal prasad of Gauranga. This way they come, but those who are sadhan siddha, those are going to leave their body and sarup siddhi, after that when they are going to leave their body, vastu siddhi, according to their bhajan, surely they will have to get success. They can get. But anyway, without taking birth inside Brajadham from the womb of a mother, Brajama, how you can identify yourself, what is your identity? Eternally, Rupa Goswami Pad can speak, Lalita can see, Lalita, husband, Govardhan, husband, and wife, This way, different kind of identity, your age, your, your dress, your group, your beauty, everything, all your seva. I mean, all different kind of, 11 different kind of identities you can get. You must get. If your bhajan is perfect, Prabhupada speaking, automatically they can get indication. Not like sahajya, you will have to go to market and buy your sarup, not that. So, Bhaktivinoda Thakur already giving indication in his writings, Jaiva Dharma, Harinam, Chintamani, they are going to give indication actually. And Harinam Chintamani is so vital a book. If somebody going to ignore, then he is blind actually. You have to understand this Harinam Chintamani Thakur, Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to explain in details about how to do Harinam, what is the feature of everything in details. So 11 different kind of identity you will have to discover. What is that sambandha? What is the relationship? Relationship is a vast thing. Relationship with father, mother, relationship with the total, relatives, everything, village, circumstance, all you have to, sambandha gyan. Which village? Like Narottama Thakur going to experience, Narottama Thakur writing in Kirtan, I can take birth in Vishwanupure Janamo Haibe, Jabate Bibao Haibe. Vishwanupure, Vishwanupur mane Varshanu, Varshana. Vishwanupure Janamo Haibe. After that, Jabate Bibao Haibe. In Jabat, I can find my husband's room there in Jabat. My father can give me marriage there in Jabat. This way Narottama Thakur very clearly going to give indication how we can do appropriate bhajan and get entry. So sambandha first, after that age, after that what is your name, after that beauty rupa, jutho praves, what is your group, besa, your dressing, what is your, order on you, what agga, your basasthan, your place where you are staying, sevas, what special seva you are doing, parakasa, your nishtha, full, with full attachment you are doing parakashtha. Every word parakashtha means that excellency. So, each and every sevika, those who are serving Krishna with different sarup, maybe countless gopikas there, they have all their excellency. have their excellence, their exclusive excellency, of course. Paragadeva is a parakashta. And after that, Pallodasi Bhav. Pallodasi Bhav. I am under the care of Lalita, like our Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, you can remember. You have to go deep into the feeling. Not that only you can hear and go on leading your general life. No, not that. You have to be very careful. Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Binoda Dhari Chapai. Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari. Bhaktivinoda Thakur is Kamal Manjari going to identify himself as eternal Sarup, as Bhaktivinoda Thakur is one Sarup in Gaur Leela, another Sarup in Krishna Leela is, is called actually Bhaktivinoda Thakur Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari Kamal Manjari. So Bhaktivinoda Thakur writing in Kirtan, Lalita Sakhir Ajagya Kinkari, useless Kinkari, good for nothing. And Bhaktivinoda Thakur always want to think himself, I am always inside Sananda Sukhada Kunj. His Sananda Sukhada Kunj is the kutir of, Kunja Kutir of Lalita Sakhi. Prabhupada was very much interested. But we are so foolish, so idiot. Prabhupada could not get enough time to speak all about this. Prabhupada was repenting. The reason for why I am coming, I couldn't, do properly. Because I couldn't find any, situation, condition in which I should speak. I couldn't get that kind of environment, candidate, in front of which I can speak. Prabhupada was very much interested to speak all about this secret thing, but not like Sahajiya. Not like Sahajiya. Srila Vanadeva Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Hidaya Vanadeva Goswami Maharaj, our Guru Varga speaking, that Prabhupada exclusively giving me idea to do some exhibition. It is not a matter of exhibition. It is one kind of exhibition, but still it is a prakrit exhibition, demonstration. Prabhupada giving order to Vanadeva Goswami Maharaj, all around Radha Kunda, you will have to discover all the bhajan kutis of all Lalita, Visakha, Tungabhidra, all Chitra Sakhi, all you will have to identify each and different places. Different corners of Radha Kunda, and you will have to demonstrate it. And Bharagosimha speaking, my Guru Varga, my Gurudev speaking, Prabhupada was very, very, very happy with me. Prabhupada came to watch. Prabhupada gave me instruction. This way you will have to do this seva. After that, Bharagosimha speaking, Prabhupada was very happy to see this seva. In different corners of Radha Kundas, there are different kunja kutir. Time to time, Krishna going, entering there to play and to do pastime there. Very nice. It's so sweet, Leela, so sweet, Leela. I am material man. How I can speak? Impossible, actually. So this way, Palladasibha. Palladasibha mane, I am under the guidance of Lalita Sakhi. It is called Palladasibha. Not separate, I am the, controller of all, no. Palladasi Bhavman always going to feel that I am under the control, under the guidance of Lalita Sakhi. So this way, sadhak one, very nice sadhak, who is very interested about actual bhajan, who is not a cheater, who is not under the guidance of a cheater guru, surely, if his bhajan is perfect, surely he can feel this kind of mood. And Prabhupada speaking, in course of his Harinam, pure Harinam, automatically he can realize all his anartha can go away, all, and Harinam Prabhu can become very happy, and all, you know, all different indication he can get. Only we'll have to get it supported by your Sadguru. You have to get it supported. Prabhupada speaking, automatically those identities automatically coming inside the heart. Only we'll have to get it supported by pure Guru Vishnu. This we'll have to do. Not that Guru going to give this. And sometime some rare case can happen, I already told from Jaiva Dharma, Vaishnav Das. All on a sudden, you know, very miracle. Suddenly, Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj doing in Madhavilata Kunj, in a very Kunja Kutir, doing Harinam, and suddenly pointing out to Vaishnava, hey Shakhi, you'll have to do it, this seva, you see, you know, Vrindadevi is going to give indication, be careful, there should not be any distance. Hari, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking, sometime Gurudev, out of his, you know, extraordinary, you know, bhajan. We cannot imagine it. Sometime Gurudev can indicate. It's rare case. But most of the case, those saujiyas, they are going to indicate artificially. Artificial way, procedure is not at all expected. Seva sadhaka rupena siddha rupena chatrahi. This bhakka, this word, is appropriate, and you will have to be very careful about it. If you are going to follow in a sahajya procedure, then you are going to die. Now our question, I can give one answer to this question, that when sadhak going to get this kind of identity automatically in course of Harinam, I can get, and Vastu Siddhi, when Vastu is going to leave body, then he'll have to leave, he or she, that Jivatma can go out and get final, you know, eternal seva. That is called Vastu Siddhi. At the time of Vastu Siddhi, we can put question, how it is possible, Maharaj, that Jivatma is going to leave body, and after that, when Krishna can appear, in that case, they can get entry into Vrajadham to get seva there. But actually, it is not this kind of procedure. Follow, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking. They are speaking actually, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, not that. Actually, I already told, you can remember, Krishna Lila going on, continuously, in infinity Brahmando, always, all different kind of Lila going on. So when you are going to leave your body, never mind, whenever you are going to leave your body, instant Jogamaya can take your soul and going to put you into the womb of a mother. In any Brahmanda there is Vrajadham, appearing Vrajadham, any Brahmanda. There that Jivatma going to take birth in the form of gopi, from the womb of a mother, Prajagopika, this way. So there is no question of any gapping of time. So you can think that way, Maharaj, there is gapping of time. No, there is no question of gapping. Instant, it's an instant procedure. Whenever you leave body, and Premman Bhakti Chidanandamaya, you can get gopi deho pradhan kara, it is the duty of Jogamaya. Sadhan siddha gaun gopi deha abhirbhutan, they are going to take birth, because without taking birth in Vrajadham, how they can get sammandha gyan? All relations, this is my father, this is my mother, this is my husband, this is my sister, this is my village, this is my age. How? It's not possible. So Nartham Raghur actually going to give some indication only. So we will have to very carefully, you know, understand this procedure under the guidance of pure Guru Vaishnava. Without which all our conception, our feeling, you know, failure. It cannot come out successful. And I can speak about different kind of division about, I can discuss after some time. Shokhi, Nitya Shokhi, Pran Shokhi, Priya Shokhi, Parampreshta Shokhi. What is the different kind of Shakhis are there? Now before that I like to touch some point here. Because yesterday it was not complete, I was speaking. So far the different stages in gradual development of prema, starting from Shraddha to prema, have been dealt with by Sri Rupa Goswami Pada in his Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. And we have already some documents, everything, discussion yesterday, we have given here just a summary of the same. And it will, however, be necessary to explain here in a nutshell how prema further going to express, you know, prema going to be expressed into different form. Prema further unfolds itself into sneha, mana, pranaya, raga, anuraga, bhava and mahabhava. Madhurasa is open term, not all the same. So in Dharuka, Rukini, Satabhama, they are also having this kind of madhuras, madhur prema. But how far they can approach extension, how far they can go? Follow. And those Brajagopikas, how far they can go? Is a question issue. So Baba Mahababa is only available with Radharani in relation, you know. So this prema, however, further going to unfold itself into, going to express herself, prema going to express in different form like sneha, mana, pranaya, raga, anuraga, baba, mahabhava. In relation to the transcendental love affairs with Krishna, I mean Madhurati, you know, different forms are there. So when they are going to feel that Krishna is our husband, is not parakya, it's a swakya. Swakya means some restrictions there. Within this restriction, they can love Krishna, it's possible. And in Ragmarg, when Ragmarg is, you know, in Brajagopika, they are going to break all rules and regulations. That's why I started with this, you know, a sloka, you know, by Uddhavji Maharaj. Uddhavji Maharaj want to become a dust particle from the lotus feet of Brajagopikas. Bande, you know. Asa maho charun jusa maho sa. Bindavani kima bhi gulmanata. Yadustajya sajjan majya patanjita. If I ask you to leave your home, how, Maharaj, how possible? You can speak. And you can try with Guru Vaishnava. Immediately they can throw everything and go away. You know. For seva they are staying. Seva is main thing. That's why Prabhupada busy with 64 months, everything. But now Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, almost impossible. Is, I know, it is written in Shastra, Mune Ropi Dustajam. Even Munirishis, they are, you know, it is one kind of example we are giving. Don't think that, you know, that Munirishis, they are bonded soul. No, don't speak that way. And it is written. It is this kind of, you know, this kind of proverb going on. The Munirupidu statue, Munirisi, They also cannot cut a so strong relationship, you know. Wife, father, mother, son, you know. Mone rupidu stajya. This kind of relationship, how you can cut? Anyway, you will have to cut. If you don't like to cut now, that's up to you. But anyway, you will have to cut. Because when you are going to leave your body, who is your son, who is your wife, who is your father, mother, you know, anyway, why not you do first? If you are really intelligent, then you can think, Maharaj, anyway I'll have to leave. Anyway, I will have to leave everything, so why not I leave before? I can try. Ihaivatairijitam jesam stambesidam manaha. He is going to get victory over his mind. He is going to show he is successful in this material world. In this material world, you are failure. And after success, after living body, you can come out. Impossible. Gossiping, you know. It is written in Gita. Ihaivatairijitam jesam san. They are actually successful in this material world. If their mind is in equipoised condition, balanced condition, and no khova, excitement, you know, hesitation, not agitation, nothing, calm and quiet, they are out of the influence of the three modes of nature. Ihaivatairijitam jesam samyasthitam manam. If their mind is equipoised, reaching equipoised point, then they are successful. And you are waiting to leave your body and then you can come accessible. Foolish number one. In this life you will have to come success. In this life you will have to come success, come out successful. Foolish. Cannot waste time. No. Not even fraction of second. You cannot. So always try over and again to cut your relationship with this material world. Or if at all you are not going to leave your family relationship, but you can stay loosely. Loose money, like Srinivas Acharya, you know, leaving their Labhaktimi Chakur. You have to, anyway, in this material world, if we are going to develop our relationship, a strong relationship, it is one kind of bondage. Always remember, you have your eternal relationship with Guru Vaishnava. Their love is perfect love. You can feel from heart. If they are going to show you affection, love, you can feel from distant place. Maybe you are staying thousands of miles away, but still you can feel. You can easily feel that this word, this, you know, everything is tremendous affection is there. So try to understand this point. So according to that, you will have to change your mood. And also I can explain, and madhurasa, what to speak of madhurasa is divided into different, like sakya, parakya, also the, you know, extension prema, up to which point can reach, it depends upon their personal bhava. So it depends. Therefore, Madhura Bhava has been accepted to be the highest expression of prema in the realm of the Absolute Divinity. Srila Rupa Goswami Pada has therefore dealt with this aspect of prema as expressed in the various, you know, shades of Madhura Bhava, different time to time in different place, from prema and reaching up to Mahabhava. In different places it is written in details, but it is prohibited for you to read that kind of book at present, Ujjwala Nilmani especially. You know, this way actually, according to your degree of promotion, you will have to go up. The Supreme Lord, the Supreme Transcendental and Sole Enjoyer of the Supramundane, erotic sentiments find his highest expression in Madhura Bhava. It's called Madhura Rati. And this Madhura Rati also a different part. Different divisions are there. Inside Vrindavan you can find different kind of, Baba and so you will have to gradually understand it. So I like to touch this point. Now also I can express all in details, but first of all I like to discuss, because yesterday I told is that those rati sown by those who are going to love Krishna. Like yesterday I was speaking, na Shadharani Rati, Samanjasa Rati and Samartha Rati. Shadharani Rati is, common Rati actually. Shadharani Rati, as for example, Prem, there is the permanent sentiment or Sthayi Bhava. This kind of Rati, Shadharani Rati, and this, Sthayi Bhava, that is not very much deep. It is not so deep. And that is generally aroused by the sight of Krishna alone. When Krishna, in front of Krishna, then you can get that kind of Sadharani Rati. Like I already told, the Rati shown by Kubja was Sadharani Rati. Because when Krishna watching the, charming figure of Krishna's, then they are going to play with Krishna. This kind of Sadharani Rati, its climax is up to Prema only. As already explained under the head, there was a chapter previous, I was discussing previous thing, like Kubjas is called, because Kubja going to feel attraction for Krishna. So, what to do? That time Krishna was busy. Krishna going to, going there in the assembly. So Krishna could not, fulfill her mind, but promise. After that, Samanjasa Rati, this Rati is very, very rare. It's very, very rare. Samanjasa Rati is deep. Here the Rati is deep in the feeling of married wifehood. In the case of Queen of Dwaraka, Rukmini, Shatabhyama, Jambavati, they are in their relationship with the Supreme Lord. This you can discover it there. Samanjasa Rati. This Samanjasa Rati is awakened in the heart on listening about Krishna, You can remember when Rukmini hearing from Naraji Maharaj about the beauty of, about the excellence of Krishna. Then actually Rukmini Devi going to write a letter to Krishna. I am just going to get lost in you. because I hear so many things about you. So, only and only I can sell myself in front of you, onto your lotus feet. Please, you come and marry me. So, Rukmini is going to write one letter, very nice letter, in front of, you know, Krishna through a Brahman. This Samanja Sarathi and Samartharathi is all very, very, you know, very powerful. Krishna can feel strong attraction. This Rathi is, you know, possible only in the damisels, I mean the Gopikas of Braja only. Nowhere else. It is not available anywhere. Like I can give the example Kostubha Mani. Kostubha Mani in infinity world you cannot find. Kostubha Mani is only available in the chest of Krishna. It is, you know, Kostubha Mani. If you go and search Kostubha Mani, where you can get? It's not possible. So this kind of jewel is rare, not possible. So, Kostubha Mani is only available in the chest of Krishna, nowhere else. Similarly, Samartharathi is only available inside Vrindavan, nowhere else. You know, as the Kostubha jewel cannot be found anywhere, but in the chest of Krishna alone. So also this, you know, Samartharathi is possible with the Brajagopikas inside Vrindavan, demisals of Braja only. By its distinctive characteristics of an inconceivable, illuminous quality, it can ujjala, that's why you see, it is inexplicable, but still we say Ujjabhata, Ujjeswari Radharani, mane bright and bright, so bright. Like example given in Chaitanya Charitamrita, when you are going to buy 100% pure gold, it is not at all possible. 100% pure gold, where you can get? So when the gold is, you know, burning and burning and burning and burning after burning, so after that gold going to lose its impurity, ultimately going to show its unique form of purity, not before that. This impossible actually, pure gold, is this way to burn, after that you can get. Still it is, you know, rare. So, illuminous quality, inconceivable, illuminous quality. Unnata Ujjal is called Unnata Ujjal, which is lacking in Sadharanirati and Samanjasarati, you cannot find. It's not possible anywhere. Is, you know, Krishna become mad if this kind of rati is there inside Gopika, you know, Gopika's Sakhi Manjaris, Krishna can become mad. Krishna cannot stay. Like a deer running here and there because there is a kasturi. Kasturi is there inside its navel portion growing. Very nice smell. Kasturi, very nice smell. That the deer running here and there. But the deer not, you know, not knowing about the origin, where it is. It is there with you. You know. This way actually, when this kind of, you know, Samartharathi there, then all, you know, Krishna become mad. Krishna cannot, you know. So, those, you know, queens, Those queens inside Dwaraka Dham, their prema can reach up to Anuraga. They can reach up to Anuraga. Not after that they cannot, you know, they cannot reach up to Anuraga. It's a standard limit. But inside Vrindavan, there is no limitation. It can go on, go on, go on, increasing, you know. Sneha, man, pranaya, raga, anuraga, bhava, mahabhava. Mahabhava, sarupini, radharani, I was speaking. And starting from sneha, sneha is also can be divided into two parts inside Vrindavan. There is one is Grita Sneha, like clarified butter, Gita Sneha. One is Madhur, like, you know, honey. So what is the difference between these two? Actually, this first Sneha, Grita, Ghee clarified butter is very beautiful. But if you take Ghee alone, and put into mouth, you cannot get any taste as such. If ghee is mixed with something, then you can get the taste. Ghee itself not so tasty. So if you can mix with something, then ghee become tasty. And the madhu actually is itself, madhu is itself tasty. Madhu itself tasty, you know. So, Grita Sneha means even affection as tender as clarified butter. When Sneha become, you know, increasing, unending, you know, exceedingly unending, and the object of prema, and this kind of grita saha is only available with, you know, Chandravali, Sri Chandravali. You can buy this kind of sneho. This kind of sneho you can find. Chandravali's feeling is, you know, I am Krishna's. Follow, I am Krishna's. But Adana's feeling is my Krishna. Chandravali's feeling is I am Krishna's. I am Krishna's. And Radharani going to speak, Krishna is my Krishna. So there is a feeling, Baba, there is different feeling. And Madhura Sneha, it means affection as tender as the sweetness and, you know, a taste of a honey. Itself honey. Honey need not mix with something. Honey itself tasty. This way, this kind of, you know, topics is very nice, excellent topics. You have to understand. So you feel this Sneha, mana, prana, everything. But I give example, the sneha also can be divided into different parts. And madhura rasa, madhura prema can be divided into different parts. And now I am going to explain about different kind of, you know, qualities. I mean, first of all, Radharani having five different special names. Radharani having Sahasranam, Radha Sahasranam. But here specially five special names given. It is giving Radha, first name Govinda, Govinda Anandini. I mean going to give enjoyment to Govinda. Govinda Mohini, going to hypnotize Govinda. Four, Govinda Sarvasa. Govinda, his only and only property is Radharani. Govinda Sarvasa, this name. Anything, if at all Govinda have, That is the lotus feet of Radharani. That's why the name of Radharani, another name is Govinda Sarvasa. And another name is Kanta Siromani. Kanta Mani, those who are going to exchange Parakya Bhav with Krishna, Kanta, heroine, among them is Totmos. So Kanta Siromani, this. Also, I was touching, I couldn't explain. I feel shy to explain, how to explain. See, Radhika Rani having countless qualities, but 25 main qualities I can try my best. Madhura, you know, like honey, sweet. Novin voice, Yukta, age is very small age. Small age mean growing age, very nice. You know, Chanchala Netra, his eyesight is always chanchal, restless, because Apragita Kama is there, and naturally, you know, like young girls and young boys, their sight is chanchal, searching something, you know. Chanchal Netra. Ujjwal Hasa Yukta. It's written by Rupa Goswami Pada, you see. I'm trying my best, you know. Never mind. Ujjwal Hasa Yukta, always having very bright, smiling mood. Ujjwal Hasa Yukta. And also Sundara Shobhagya Rekha Yukta. All as per astrological indication. All hands and leg, forehead, you know, all, everything. Shobhagya Yukta, going to express his luck. Luck, really luck. Because Radharani is going to, you know, Radharani is going to buy Krishna, na? So Krishna is the topmost property in infinity world. So who can be more lucky than Radharani? Shobhagya Yukta. So many kirtans in Brajadham, Brajavasika, they are doing. The Sahajya should not do. They are doing. Anyway, they have some Baba, that's why they are. So, Shobhagya Rekha Yukta. All the markings there in hand, legs, and body, all going to express his tremendous luck, unique luck. Number 6, Shogandhe. Krishna Unamadini. By the body smell, Radharani Padma Gandha, going to make Krishna mad. Krishna the mad elephant. You know. Sangeet Prasaragya. His verse in song technique of singing. Sangeet Prasaragya, having verse. And having full knowledge, you know. So Sangeet Prasaragya, his words in, you know, art, kala, in singing. Ramaniya Bhag Vishishta, whenever Radharani is speaking, had some very, very technique, unique technique. Why not? Whereas Radharani, actually inside Radharani, all Saraswati, Lakshmi, they are going to take, you know, place unto the lotus feet of Radharani. You know, they want to take place, they actually take place, they are coming from the light, you know, scattering from the brightness of the nail of the leg of Radharani. So why not? All Saraswati, Apragita Saraswati, all Saraswati look, you are coming from Radharani. So Ramaniya Bhag Vishishtai, she can speak such in a very, very artistic way. Bhag Vishishta, to the point, is going to influence the heart of Krishna. Ramaniya Bhag Vishishta. Narmagune Pandita is very, very experienced Pandit. How to joke. In joking, it is also one kind of art. Krishna is also. You know. Narmagune Pandita. How to make joke with somebody. having this kind of art is there. Vinita, always humble. That's why I told you, no? In the Anugatha of Radharani, Trinadavi Bhav is quite natural. Radharani is the source of all Trinadavi Bhav. So Vinita, always humble. Karuna Purno, merciful. What kind of mercy? Are Maharaj going to show mercy to Krishna himself? She is going to show mercy to us. It is not so big thing. Even she is going to show mercy to Krishna. So Karuna Purna, full of mercy. Number 12 is Chatura, very clever. Clever means not like you and me, crow and vulture. No. Chatura means what seva should be done, when, which way, this art is Chatura. Don't think is Chatura means clever like crow and you know vulture, not that, or like jackal. Very clever. Monkey, very clever, you know. But there is this cleverness it used. You should understand very, very clearly. Chatura means is having this kind of knowledge when and how, which way this seva should be done to satisfy Krishna. That is called Chatura. Viswanatha Chakravarti is also going to give indication in Guru Vastakan. You can, you know, follow. Viswanatha Chakravarti giving indication. You know, there. Sri Radhika Madhavi, this after that, you know, after that, this sloka is going to indicate. Nikunja Juno Rotikeli Shuddhai Jajali Virukti Rupekshaniya Tatati Daksha Dati Vallabhasya Bande Guru Si Charana Ravinda. You know? Very, very efficient, very, very clever. When and how, which way a seva should be done to give full pleasure to Krishna. Follow what I say, it's called Chatura. 13, number 13 is called Patwannita. Patwannita, I heard from Guru Maharaj, the Patwannita means it is very nice art. How to make, you know, art and you know design this, that, Patwannita, dress, everything, all different kind. Very, very artistic. Patwannita. Number 14, Lajja Sila. Always full of shyness. This Lajja is not dirty thing. This Lajja, in material world we can find some Lajja, shyness in a lady or in a girl. A shyness is full of contamination. But here the Lajja is not any contamination, it is bright, full of brightness. Lajja Sila. This kind of shyness anyway going to give full satisfaction to Krishna. Is infinity. Rasa Tattva infinity. I feel shy to discuss because who can understand? When Krishna and his group, friends, going to catch those Bhujagopikas, going to arrest Radharani, Lalita, Vishakha in Govardhan Hill, there is a Dangati. You will have to give tax. Eh? Which tax? You have to give tax here. Otherwise we cannot allow you to go. You have to give tax here. This way, taxation system, eh? From when this kind of taxation system started? Radharani and Lalita Vishakha. Anyway, we have to give tax here. Otherwise, we cannot allow you to go. In that case, it is written, when Krishna going to arrest Radharani, the kind of killer kinchit bhava, impossible. No amount of philosophy, only will have, you have to enter into this. It is my request. I am not at all ready to give dry philosophy. My heart get melted. I cannot speak. How to speak? Who can understand? So only I can request that you will have to go ahead. Very, very carefully you will have to go ahead to understand. Radharani going to show Kilokinchit Bhava and Krishna just going to melt up after saying the mood of Radharani. You know, it's impossible. Any amount of philosophy, any darshanic word is not sufficient to clarify this point. Not at all. So this way I express, anyway I am trying my best. Lajjasila Patavanita, Lajjasila Samaryada. He is well aware about his own position. Samaryada. He is not going to break anything. Dhairya Yukta, always with full patience. Follow? Full patience, Dhairya Yukta. Because in Krishna Bhajan, if you are going to lose your patience, then everything, you are going to lose everything. Follow? Nautamadakur writing in Kirtan. Nautamadakur writing in Kirtan, everything. Like Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj, we can go through Nautamadakur Parthana Pembaduke 100%. We can come out successful. Everything. This same thing it is written. If you are going to lose your patience, then everything lost. So Prem Labhe Dhajya Dhan. Nautamadakur in Parthana Pembaduke Jandaka. Nautamadakur writing Prem Labhe Dhajya Dhan. To get, to reach up to the Prema, to get Krishna Prema, you'll have to wait with full patience. Full patience, you have to wait. Prem labhe dhajya dhan. To get prema, what property you need? Money, treasure, but dhajya, patience. So, Nartamadagur already clearly going to indicate, but who is going to understand? Silo. So, dhajya yukta with full patience. About Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Seva is with, waiting with full patience. And Gambhirjamai. Gambhirjamai means gravity. Then naturally, Radharani is Guru. I told yesterday, Gurudev is full of gravity because Shakshat Nityananda coming in the form of Guru. So, Gambhirjamai means full of gravity. Personality is very high. Even Krishna sek, you know. Subilas yukta, very artistic to play. When playing with Krishna or playing with some, you know, it's very artistic in the way of his playing, vilas. Subilas yukta. Su mean going to satisfy Krishna fully through his lila vilas. Association. Krishna going to get topmost satisfaction by the association of Radharani. This much satisfaction not at all possible anyhow. That's why I told you can remember long ago I was speaking. One day, one maid servant of, there is a Chandravali, Shaibya, I forget the name, going to give information to Radharani. Hey, going to give information, going to collect one information and going to Duti means going to collect message from different parts. There is also different part, message. Going to give message to Chandravali. Sakhi, very nice, good news. And what good news? Actually, Radharani, Radhika going to die. So you can get, all subvirginity, avidatva, you can get all total. Chandravali become very angry. You foolish number one. Eh? This is good news. At all we are going to get the association of Krishna simply because Radharani is there. If Radha is not there, then we cannot get us, you idiot, foolish number one. Is good news? Radha going to die? Arey, if Radha going to die, then everything finished. You know, foolish. Is good news? Not at all good news. Foolish. This way actually, you know, there is two party. Everybody like to serve Krishna the best possible way. So, Gambirjamui, Shubilas Yukto, very artistic, only and only. So, Anukulyasa Sankalpa Pratikulya with this sloka, Anukula, our Guru Bhargava, Siddhar Goswami, everybody giving this meaning, Anukula. Anukula Radharani, Anukula Radharani, and we want to serve Krishna under the guidance of Radharani. Follow what I say. This way, Suvilas Yukta. And Annavilas and Su. And now, this way we have to prove that Anukulya Sankalpa, Anukula Radharani. We have to think very carefully. We cannot satisfy Krishna without Radharani. So now, 1918 I discuss, actually very, very artistic, very having full idea about how to play with Krishna, Suvilas Yukta, to give full satisfaction to Krishna. 19 is Param, Param, Paramatkarsha Bhavamayi. His Paramat, topmost, Ujjala, you know, Ujjala Bhava, Ujjeswari, Bhavamayi. Abhin Mahabhavamahi. Mahabhav is there only with Radharani. And all the prem factors, all the prem factors there in Vrindavan, you know, Gokul Premier Vasati is the resting place of all prema. I mean, Krishna is the source of all prema rasa. So, Radharani is the source of this prema basati. If Radharani is there, full market is there of prema. So Gokul prema basati means Radharani herself is the full complete market. Where in foreign I heard from everything you can, if you go to a mega market, supermarket, therefore if you need mustard seed, you can get sabji, you can get elephant, everything in one. I say really, yes. Computer, everything. You have to move around. One store, two store, third store. This is a, you know, foolish number one. Anyway, so they are going to, you know, Gokul Premier Basati. Krishna Radharani is a total market where Krishna can get all necessary things. So Gokul Premier Basati. Gokul Premier Basati is the resting place of all prema of Gokula. Asray jagat srenir madhe uddipto jase yukto. All asray tattva. All countless asray tattva, because our Guru Bhargava all coming in different forms. All asray tattva. But all asray tattva, a final asray tattva, asray jagat srenir madhe uddipto jase yukto, to topmost honor given to Radharani. Not given. Are they automatically coming to Radharani? Who can give? So, Asray Jagat, all in the world, whole world, infinity world, if we search, Asray Tattva is, she can be given the topmost honor. So, Asray Jagat Sarin Madde Uddipta Jasa Jukta. Jas means fame. Name and fame, everything, Radharani topmost. Guruvar Pito Guru Snehavati. She is Guru. And she is going to show affection to Krishna. I already told Sneha. Guru Snehavati. You know, Madhu Sneha. Honey, like. And to digest that kind of Sneha, Krishna will have to try. So Guru. So heavy. To digest it, you know, Krishna will have to, even liver function is not good. How we can digest? Very dangerous. So, Gurubhar Pito, all Gurutva, and all Guru and their power, everything, all finally, originally coming from Radharani. So, Gurubhar Pito, Guru Snehavati, just like affection swing, like Guru. Even for Krishna, Krishna making so many mistakes, Krishna making so much transcendental mistake. Don't think, Maharaj, what Siddhanta you are speaking. Krishna making mistake? Yes, Krishna making mistake. But a prakita mistake, not like you and me. Krishna sometime gone, somebody arrest Krishna and gone to that camp of Chandravali, whole night gone there, Radharani waiting, crying. So many things I don't like to discuss openly. You say you cannot understand, you can think materially. Then finally Krishna coming, Radhana speaking, throw him out. I don't like to see the face. Why? Because too much affection, sneha. Why you go there? What do you get? You know? Krishna speaking, actually, you know, Sabha Adi, they are going to invite me. They are going to arrange a Bhadra Kali Puja, night time. So they invite me. So I was bound to go there, speaking like, eh? Oh, that's why your appearance is just like Bhadra Kali Puja. Your appearance is very good. Lalita, throw him out. This way. Because too much affection for Krishna. Why you go there? Unnecessary, you lose your time. Everything, you are feeling pain. And now you come back. You know? So many things, you know, I don't like to speak in details. When you can go up to that level, then it is good. Because otherwise, Prabhupada become very angry with me. I don't like to. So, Gurvar Pito Guru Snehavati, and 23rd number, Shakhidikar Pranoya Vasa Yukta. Radharani going to show so loveful behavior, Radharani having so loveful mutual behavior with all Sakhi Manjari. They cannot go anywhere. So it's one kind of unknown attraction. So, Shakhidikar Pranoya Vasa Yukta. She is going to be influenced by the love shown by Lalita, Vishakha, everything. Everybody. Shakhidikar Pranoya Vasa Yukta. She can be under the control of Lalita, Vishakha, any time to time is called. And Ramani Siramani, in infinity world, there is no such lady, Shakti, Ramani, who can be compared with Radharani. Unparalleled, unbeaten. Ramani Siramani, in infinity world, I told you, you can get so many Ramani, you can get, you know. Anunduti, Adi Sab, you know, they are going to, you know, get, they are going to pray. They like to get this kind of, you know, luck. You know, oh, so lucky, you know, this way. So you see, Ramani Siramani, no lady, no Shakti, I mean Ramani Siramani. Nobody can be compared with Radharani. Radharani is exclusive. Oh, Krishna Vasikarini. 100%. Radharani going to get control over Krishna. Time to time, Rupa Goswami was writing this, that, I feel sigh. Krishna is a mad elephant. Krishna is a mad elephant. Nobody can get control over Krishna. So crazy. So, you know, only Radharani can get control over Krishna. Krishna namak mattahasti, mad elephant. Only Radharani can chain, bind in chain. Nobody can. Nobody can. So it is written, Krishna vashikarini. Impossible. Don't try to confuse, it is my request. If you are going to make confusion, then big problem, you can fall down. So I never wanted to discuss all the secret points. If I am not going to touch, then my discussion about the Rayalamana Sangha is not complete. So what to do? This way, actually in Chaitanya Charitamrita it is written there, Kama Prem Duhakar Vibhinna Lakshan Loha Ar Hem Jaiche Sarupe Bilakshan. You know, Atev Kama Prem Bahuto Antar. Follow, there is Kama and Prem totally, you know, totally opposite thing. We can never compare. How is possible to compare? Premaiva gopa ramanam premaiti agamat prabhu. We cannot compare. And the loveful attitude of Radharani, or we cannot compare with anybody. It's not possible. Because whenever I am going to discuss, you can think about material example. You can reference, you can try to get from this material world, which is, so it is my request, try to follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to get clear idea. For the past 5 years, I am discussing so many secret things. You will have to go, you can understand the mood of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then there can be no mistake. If you can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, because it is the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, that akarat opi bhetabhyam strinam vishayanam opi. Yatha aher manasaha kshobahas tatha tasya kriter opi. Mahaprabhu speaking, Chaitanya Chandodaya Natak, Yeriti, akarat opi bhetabhyam strinam vishayanam. You know, if you are going to see the shape and design, one brahmachari sannyasi, if they are having, you know, enjoying mood, they should not go in front of, you know, Mataji's. They can lose everything. So, akarat obhi vedabhyam. Mahaprabhu speaking, I am sannyasi. If I see any, you know, wooden mat and a doll of woman, then I feel, you know, Daru Prakriti Hare Munarapi Mon. Mahaprabhu speaking. Daru Prakriti. If a shape and design, I mean, model of a very beautiful woman can be made out of wooden structure. Wooden, totally. Mahaprabhu speaking. And you are going to make cloth and everything, clothing, Mahaprabhu speaking, for us, to teach us. Daru Prakriti Hare Munarapi Mon. Daru Prakriti. Even Munirishi, they are going to get influenced. Going to be influenced. So who am I? Mahaprabhu speaking. So Akaradabhi, I can discuss this point. When Nila Chale Mahaprabhu, I can discuss. Not now. Mahaprabhu speaking. Like snack. Eh? You can do some experiment. You can buy one, you know, duplicate snack from market, and you throw inside room of your wife, of your chick, they can start running. Oh my God, snack! You know, so Mahaprabhu giving same example. Jatha aher manasaha kshobahas tatha tasya kriter api. This way, akriti, shape and design, if you are going to see different shape and design, is very dangerous. This shape and design, so long as you are busy with watching shape and design, don't go for preaching. You can see the beautiful house of a rich man, you can find a beautiful lady, you can find beautiful, nice, you know, bhoga. Don't go, you can make, you know, some problem there. So you try to remember, if you can follow Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, then I can speak something to you about it. Otherwise, if you say, I know you can make mistake. You can make mistake, I know. You cannot understand. Premaiva goparamanam prema eti agamat pratham. Externally, you can see kama, but be sure it is not kama. It is prema. It is written in Shastra. It is not kama, it is prema. But it is like kama. Don't try to compare with your contaminated mind. Don't try to compare. Very dangerous. So this way actually, you can find that Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami giving so nice examples so that people cannot make any confusion in their understanding. Atev kam preme bahut antar. I told you. Prem on kam andhatamo prem hai nirmal bhaskar. Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking. Kama is blind. Kama is dirty. Kama is blind. Kama always want to search personal interest. Kama andhatamo. Andhatamo is blind, topmost blindness. Kama andhatamo. Prem nirmal bhaskar. Prema is like bright sun. No ghost can come in sunlight. Follow. This way, you know. So, Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami is speaking this example. Kam andhatamo prem hoy nirmal bhaskar. Atev kam preme bahuto antar. There is havoc difference between kama and prema. Don't try to compare. Impossible to compare. Now you will have to understand from Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya repeatedly I tell. If you like to understand Rai Ramananda Sangbhav, you will have to understand, you will have to understand Chaitanya Bhagavata, Chaitanya truly, you know, total. It is from Chaitanya Charitamrita, but still, what I mean to say, you will have to understand all the teachings of Gauranga Mahaprabhu by the mercy of Guru Bhargava. That I mean to say. See, it's very secret thing written. When you are going to search only the satisfaction or total satisfaction of Krishna, Krishnendriya Priti Bancha Dhare Premna. It is called Prema. And whereas I already told yesterday, Atmendriya Priti Bancha Tare Boli Kam. When you are going to search out your own facility, satisfaction, this is called kama. Kama can come in different way. Follow. Kama can come different way. Suppose I like to learn Sanskrit, it can be kama. Or it can not be kama. It depends upon mine. So that Prabhupada can understand. I like to learn Sanskrit, so many, I can show thousands of examples. They are learning Sanskrit, fall down. Nuna. That doesn't mean I am going to say you should not learn Sanskrit. But you will have to keep balance. If your learning Sanskrit is a part of bhakti, 100%, I promise you, can do it. All my activities should be in favor of bhakti. Basic thing you forget. For the whole month I am trying to discuss so many secret things. Bhakti anukul matto karjero zikar, bhakti pratikul karjo borjo nangikar. If it is bhakti pratikul, it is not favorable for you, you can throw. Unless a teacher can come, the teacher is material teacher, he can give some association, his respiration can contaminate you. It's not Vaishnava, na? His respiration is going to contaminate. Follow. Respiration can contaminate me. I am giving one example. In my whole life, one time I went to Assam, and there I speak, you know, a few Harikathas in different place because of the because it was the order of Vaishnavas. But I have in my whole life don't find any time to go anywhere. Anyway, there actually one devotee going to give one car and while everything. You can take Maharaj and show all what is, you know, darshan in SM, important place like, you know, Guwahati, here, there. But one idiot's, you know, devotee was there who claimed that he is my seva. But I am his seva. If you say Maharaj's seva, I feel sorry. You can come and watch, you can find I am his seva. Somebody is speaking to Guru Maharaj, my Guru Padma in old age. Maharaj, where is your sevak? Gone. Guru Maharaj speaking, my son, he is not sevak. You know, sekti bok. Bok mean, you know, one bird having long, you know, a crane, like crane, you know. Crane, you know, long, you know, one bird. Long, you know, throat. Sekti bok. You know. So this is the condition. I am their seva. They are not my seva. I like to serve them. So I am their seva. So from genuinely I am giving service to them. So this way, kam preme, they are actually that the man give car. And that idiot, I mean the seva, is going to speak to the driver. Hey, you shut down all window and start AC. I saw some Vaishnava, one or two was there. I think maybe they need. I feeling disgusted in AC. In the evening. Well, what to do? I say, after that, I say, you are idiot. You don't understand the driver taking all onion, garlic, fish, meat. And if the door is closed, I feel suffocation. Oh, Maharaj, an idiot. Eh? You are thinking about your personal interest. Foolish number one, he gone. So much karma. So, contamination. His respiration going to contaminate you. So, you are... So, to maintain your purity, must first be very careful all the time. So, Krishnendiya Prithivancha. Atmendiya Prithivancha, when you are going to think about your personal interests and facilities, then it is called karma. So fine demarcation is there that externally you cannot, you know, understand. Externally you cannot arrest, you cannot understand. Is karma? I am doing prema. No, it's karma. Be careful. So your learning Sanskrit can be seva. If it is by the desire of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan. Because anyway you are not going to play, you are going to use it for your Krishna Seva. That can be done. To fulfill your desire, if you like to learn, it becomes a karma. Follow. But I say. So all, you know, through Rai Ramananda Sangbad, I wanted to give full information about karma, you know, karma, so many things. So it is my request, try to understand from heart. And if you become sorry, then I am also sorry. So Atmendriya Prithivancha Tare Buli Kam is called Kama. And Krishnandriya Prithivancha Dare Prana. So fine demarcation. Externally, those gopikas, they are going to wear ornaments and, you know, nice garments and cosmetics. But you say, but they are doing, if I do what wrong, Maharaj? They are doing for the soul's full satisfaction of Krishna. They have no desire, nothing, no smell of any interest. Simply they are doing because Krishna can get some pleasure. That's why. So, this way actually, like Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami speaking, like the iron and a gold. Can you compare iron with gold? Suvarnam loho. Atayev kam preme bahuto anta. There is havoc difference between prema and kama. No one try to compare it. You know. Now the sloki I started, you know, you can remember Uddhavji Maharaj crying. Uddhavji Maharaj crying. Uddhavji Maharaj crying and praying unto the lotus feet of Supreme Lord. Prabhu, I want to get one dust particle from the lotus feet of those Brajagopikas to decorate my head. One dust particle. I would think myself very lucky. Because they are going to throw everything. Are they have their family, relation, everything, you know, husband, you know, father, mother, so many, you know, barrier, they are going to throw. And at least they should think about that restriction in the society. Elderly person watching, where you are going? Eh? Oh, useless. They are running, running, running. They are going to break all the rules and regulation of rule on Veda, Vedanta. Don't Veda, Vedanta, you can throw. Break. Because all the ultimate goal of Veda, Vedanta is to embrace Krishna, kiss Krishna. So what's wrong in it? What wrong in it? Nothing wrong. So, they are going to break all those. Also, you can remember long ago I was discussing. All rules and regulations in the society, maybe tomorrow I can, because tomorrow, a two-day time cannot come, I can discuss. For those gopikas, for those this kind of devotees, this, you know, from bhajagopikas, all the system set in the society according to the rules and regulation of Veda, Vedanta, Upanishad, Purana, all useless for them. It is not applicable. It is one kind of hazard, problem, big impediments. They like to throw it. I can discuss this point. What Prabodhan Saraswati Pad is going to speak. Very nice. What a kind of feeling. When all rules and regulations said in Shastra become a problem for me because exclusive love affair, you know, I can feel for Krishna, I like to break all rules and regulations. That is not sinful, that is not aparad. But for you and me it is, you know, we should be under restriction, control. Those Guru Vaishnava, pure Guru Vaishnava, they are not an object of our control. I cannot get control over Bamshidas Babaji Maharaj. I cannot make some rules and regulations to Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. Don't be silly, foolish. Don't try to put any rules and regulations on Gaur Kishore Babaji Maharaj. His whole action, each and every activity, each breathing, is in favor of Krishna. Who are you to get control over him? You can make mistake. So Vishwanath, so many things, infinity priya, if I go on speaking, I cannot speak totally. So we cannot put any rules and regulations on Guru Vaishnava. I cannot. I cannot put any rules and regulation now on Guru Vaishnava, is not possible. If I put, it is offensive. They are already, all the 24 hours they are busy with seva. All the time they are busy with seva. Who am I to control? This is the main thing you have to think. So I can discuss tomorrow. And also I have so many things to speak about, you know, Radharani as Guru. I cannot finish. All his division of seva and all different Sakhi Manjuris there, their seva difference. So now I like to finish with this word. You have to think over and again why Maharaj wanted to speak this point. Tomorrow I can discuss, I can try to discuss in details by your all your mercy. What is? Asamoho charanarenu jusamahamsam Vrindavane kimapi gulmalatau sadinam Jadustajya sajjanamajya patanchitva Bheju mukunda padabhim srutivin vimigram Vanchakalpadarusi kipa sindhu vavcha Pachitanan pavanabhavishnabhyo namo.